So in this question, you're given that fa is a function defined from real numbers to real numbers. And fx is equal to 1 if x belongs to q, minus 1 if x does not belong to q. That is, if you take a machine here, think of this function as a machine. So what this machine does is, what this function does is, if a rational number goes inside this machine, so it gives you 1 as the answer. If the number which goes in is not a rational number, that is, if an irrational number goes in. So we know that real numbers are divided into two sets, rational numbers and irrational numbers. So if an irrational number goes in, you get minus 1 as the answer. So the question is, what is the image set of R under F? That is, as different real numbers goes inside this machine, what is the set of images that comes out? Obviously, the answer is the range which is equal to set minus 1 comma 1. Flower brackets means set minus 1 comma 1. That is, you have only two elements, minus 1 and plus 1.